Hi guys, I would like to present a strange behavior of my feedback. It's based on my body, and I hope you will be able to explain what's going on. So now I will connect the coil here, and by touching this wire, I start the oscillation, and I have to connect it first here. So, quite nice, I think.